And we're working to learn more about this scene on Broadway near Rommel Avenue on Buffalo's east side. Our photojournalist was on that scene around 3 o'clock this morning when Buffalo police had much of the area blocked off with prime tape. A spokesperson for the city tells Two on Your Side he is working on getting us more information.